Hello and welcome to Kelvin's Coin. My name is Ross, and this is Heroes of Might and Magic 2, Roland's Campaign, Scenario 9, Corlagon's Defense. Three allied enemies stand before you in victory, including Lord Corlagon. Roland is in a castle to the northwest, and you will lose if he falls to the enemy. Remember that capturing Lord Corlagon will ensure that he will not fight against you in the final scenario. We've got the Dwarven Alliance, the Sorcerer's Guild, and carryover forces from Scenario 7. But we don't have the Ultimate Crown. Canonically, we went this way. But there is a video, two episodes prior, where we find the Ultimate Crown. We have a choice of 20 Crystal, 20 Gems, or 20 Mercury. I don't know what alignment we begin as, but if we're Wizards, we're going to want this. Cross your fingers for Wizards. Mercury if we're Sorceress. Yeah. Okay. We're Sorceress. Damn it. Message from Roland. General, I have sent most of our troops and material ahead to the region of the final conflict with Archibald. Unfortunately, Lord Corlagon has cut us off from the rest of our army. I'll be waiting your victory in a castle across the West River. It should be safe from attack. You're not, though. You aren't. All right. Oh, hey. Look who it is. Sister Eliza. The Ultimate Artifact is really the Ultimate Crown. We know. You asshole. An old knight appears on the steps of the gazebo. My liege, I will teach you all that I know to aid you in your travels. 1,000 XP. I'll take the mysticism, actually. From the observation tower, you will see distant lands. Ka-chunk. Okay. This be upgraded? It can, just not right now. Oh, the golden horseshoe. Just hanging out. Being a horseshoe. After scouring the area, you'll fall upon a hidden chest containing the ancient artifact Statesman's Quill, which is, fine, I guess. Whatever. Come across an ornate shrine attended by a group of rotund friars. In exchange for your protection, I'm going to teach you a spell, Visions. It's a dumb spell. Should have taught me something else. An old knight appears on the steps of the gazebo. My liege, I'll teach you all I know to aid you to travel 1,000 experience. Take the wisdom. I'll take this. I'll take that. Ooh, nomad boots. Ancient immortal witch living in a hut with bird's legs for stills teaches you ballistics for her own inscrutable purposes. Great. Nice, thank you. See what this witch does. We gotta build something. We don't have a lot of cash. Alright, we'll build this then. Help generate some revenue. Keeper of the Mill announces, my lord, I've been working very hard to provide you with these resources. Come back next week for more, 2 crystal. I don't like that artifact. Well. Now the dwarves join us. Yay. Thanks, Vorjak. Boom. Well, they're certainly giving us plenty of ore mines. Ah, dispel magic. Good spell. Real good spell. Mysticism, okay. Build a blacksmith. Pass the turn. Mission a shield. And another ore mine. Holy hell. Pendant of Death is not that great an artifact for us. After saving a young boy from a vicious pack of wolves, you return him to his father's manor. A grateful nobleman rewards you with the Medal of Courage, increases your morale. Good news for us. Build an armory? We can. And so we shall. Day four. It's only day four. Okay. Good. Diplomacy. The Fizzman of Misfortune. Oh, no. That's the worst. I think we're getting too far ahead of ourselves. A group of archers with a desire for greater glory wish to join you. Do you accept? Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Build that jousting arena. Hell yeah. Alright, so Sir Gallon's the one with the Fizzbin. All right. Almost able to build a cathedral in the first week. Is that crazy talk? I think that's crazy talk. We need 20 wood and 20 crystal. 5,000 gold. $1,750. Just fell short. Unless I find gold out in the wild. Damn it. Give me gold! Alright, 500 gold. I think we did it. Another 500 gold. We did it. I can't believe this is a thing that's happening. Yeah, we have a cathedral at the end of week one. I feel good about that. Yep. Join me. All right, we're going to fight these veteran pikemen. Maybe, hopefully they'll join. Join me. Yes. Group of veteran pikemen with a desire for greater glory wish to join you. Do you accept? How many? 30 of them. Through a clearing, you observe an ancient artifact. Unfortunately, it's guarded by a nearby red dragon. You want to fight the red dragon for the artifact? No. No, I really don't. Ouch. Damn it. Jesus. I can kick my balls off. Victorious, take your prize, the Nomad Boots of Mobility. Sweet. Oh, shit. It's Corlogan. He's gonna go fight Roland. No. Is this an Arrow 9? It is. Alright, good. He's not fighting Roland. Alright, Corlogan, see what you got. Well, that hurt a lot. Good night, gargoyles. Yeah, spell power is pretty high. Pretty high. That's why I cast Bless on the doors, because I knew eventually the griffins would get in there. Oh yeah, baby. Suck it up. I probably should have cast shield on. Oh, come on, man. Stop with the lightning bolts. Wasn't a lightning bolt. That was costly. That was very, very costly. There's Roland, that cheap prick. White Pearl. There are a lot of really good artifacts over here, actually. Well, the Gambler's Lucky Coin is a good artifact. You're just gonna stomp it, protect this guy. You're good. Red player's pissing me off. Is that Corlogan again? Where was that? Where's that red knight? There he is. Yep, there's Corlogan. That horrible man. Oh, the castle. Hello. Hello there. Just gonna ask, where are the dragons? Ugh. Yeah, I could have used them. Boop, Holy shit! Halflings, not good. Okay, so actually I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna do a little of this. Ow. Oh yeah. Good night. Actually, I want my battle doors to get in there. Dick. Good night. Ouch. Alright, those vampires are kind of a problem. I think my pikemen can get around the champions. They can. Well, Vampire Lords Parish. Nice. Crap. This'll do it. Alright. Black Pearl. Spike Shield. And this pouch. And this bag. A lot of stuff. That was a lot of stuff. I probably can't win this. Hey, but if I do, we're gonna get war trolls, baby. All right, I think the turrets are gonna go after the dwarves. Do we have mass shield? We don't. I wish I knew teleport. That would be dope. What? Why'd you go after them? I don't know teleport, do I? No, I don't. Don't ever cast that spell. Haha. Stupid fool. Will. Nice. Ouch. Oh, this is gonna hurt a lot. 26? Alright. That was fewer than I thought it was gonna be. Given the attack score of the hero. Ow. Why'd you do that? All All right, taking out the turrets. Good job, good job. And this Dwarven Alliance, saving my balls. Shit. Double shit. Come on, man. All right, we did it. I'm out of movement. Shit. Oh, look what's waiting for me on the other side. Oh, Cyclopes. Sure, you can have that for now. Shit. There's nothing to cast. Bloodlust. Okay. I think we need to spread out. We get hit with another fire blast. Okay, what's gonna hurt you too? Freaking asshole. Protect him from holy words and whatnot. I'll wait till we jump in there. Why are you running? That's a good meme. I don't know that spell. Just plug the hole. Tarts, do your thing. Actually, you know what? Let's get in there. Won. Amazing. Yeah, orange player has been vanquished. Alright, we did it. That's super cool. Oh, that makes me happy. I wonder if we can take this. Griffins.
I don't go to the gym, I'm just naturally like this.
Ricky Three Wit says, yo, hello from the beach. Yeah, you're on vacation right now. I hope you're having a grand time. We're having a grand time. Dropped him. Bash him. Oh, three war trolls. That's not good. Out here in the spotlight, Losing all my war trolls. Oh, yeah. Did I cast a spell already? I did. That's right, I lightning bolted the centaurs. I wasn't sure if I was going to get to them. Forgot your sunglasses. I'm sorry to hear that. Okay. I'm meant to go that way. Sheep. Idiots. Thanks for doing that thing yesterday. No problem, Mickey. No problem. We're looking out for each other. Okay. Not horrible. Mass haste is a good spell. It should be green's last hurrah. Still don't know mass slow, man. Got mass haste. Let's go with mass haste. Not necessary. Oh, maybe there's only five of them. Oh, did you do it? Got him. Yep. Sit down. Not gonna save you. Attack back, no casualties. Love it. Vanquished? Vanquished. Brother Gunner trying to pull a fast one on me. Where is he? There he is. Oh, I mean to destroy him. Okay, let's do it. Let's smoke this turkey. That's the two fastest creatures in the game, son. Yep. Night. Oh, very good night. And sayonara. We beat Corlagon. Straight up beat him. All right. Finally. Jeez. Nice fight. Thank you, Riggy2K3. Appreciate that. Big preesh. Okay, here we go. Last fight of the scenario. Let's do it. Might be the last fight of the stream, too. We might save the final scenario for Thursday. You know what? Let's mass haste it up. Wasn't where I told you to go. Douche. Don't let the dwarves get the last shot. Here we go! Dwarf it up! Yeah, baby! Dwarven Alliance! Coming in handy. Red player's been vanquished. You better believe it. The enemy's beaten. Your side has triumphed.
At last, war draws to an end. My brother refuses to surrender in the face of your army, and instead sends his undead armies to continue their war against his own people. I must redirect the forces you so cleverly led to victory against General Corlagon to the defense of the people. I have decided to put Lord Hard in charge of the defense and you in charge of the attack against my brother's weakened armies. You have free access to the holdings you recently confiscated from Archibald's vassals. Use them wisely and capture my brother. Let us bring this civil war to an end.
Yes, let's. Final justice, we've made it. Thank you all for watching Kelbin's Coin TV. My name is Ross. This has been Heroes of Might and Magic 2, Roland's Campaign. The next episode is the grand finale. I'll see you there. Bye.